What's wrong with you?
Good girl. Let's go.
Good to see you back, sir. What do you got for me today? I'll take care of this one for you.
Great. Thanks.
Good to see you back, sir. See you around. Welcome back. Good to see you again. What you got for me to send? Farewell.
Good Lord!
Good to see you back, sir.
Great. Thanks. What a horse you are.
I always nice to see a returning face. Got something to post?
Thank you.
Well, guess that's more hunting than I...
Welcome back. So long.
Oh, dear.
Welcome back. All right. What would you like to send?
Sir, good morning.
Great. Thanks.
I heard some screams from the basement of the gunsmith. Great Scott.
Hello again.
You're very kind.
Hey, let's lower that thing, huh? Whoa, easy.
Well, I'm surprised to see you back. Most folk who get away from this town stay away from this town. Okay, what you need to send?
You're very kind.
Hello again.
Drink so dang much, I'm seeing shapes here.
Hello, Mrs. Hobbs.
Oh, dearie. Hello.
Yeah, he said to come call on you. My name's John Marston. I've been sending you the animals for your art. I guess you make clothes or something?
Clothes? Oh, no, I don't make clothes, dearie. Come, come.
What do you make?
I make art, dearie.
Art?
Not art, but life. Life as art. Come, come meet my friends. Come, come. It's downstairs. Come meet the world you helped build.
This is quite something.
It's my life work, dearie. an almighty struggle. Oh, I love this little fella. He makes me so happy. There's so much life in him, in a way. And look at these three playing poker. Oh, they'll never know who wins because they're all dead. Only it doesn't look like it. Sometimes I make up little funny voices, and I make believe that they're all talking to one another. I call this guy Percival. I don't know why. And these two over here, oh, they're prize fighters. Obviously, there isn't any prize because they're both dead. I tried this with humans once during a cholera outbreak. No, animals are better. Their fur is so nice and,
Yeah, I think I don't quite know what to say.
Oh, I often get that reaction.
I'm sure.
Oh, here, please take this as a gift, because after all, we did this together. You and I are both like God now, in a way.
Thanks. I should get going.
Yeah, well, maybe when you die, somebody will stuff you. And maybe heaven is just like this. Did you ever think of that, dearie?
No, I never did. Be well.
Hi.
Saddle.
What is that?
It's art.
Oh, that's what they call it. There you are.
Everyone seems to be leaving us. Charles, Sadie.
Oh, don't you worry, John. I ain't going anywhere. You bury me here.
Jack! Sorry. Don't you ever get bored of me.
I don't deserve to be talked to like that.
Hey, sir.
You all right? Come and get it, you starving animals.
One more time. You got this, girl.